I remember this one guy, he fucking hated camel spiders. Yeah, and we found one and he was asleep. So we went in and we put it on his DOS bag on his chest, zipped it up, padlocked it, the first one, and the second one we zip tied it closed. And then we woke him up, we're like, hey, there's a camel spider on your chest. And I'd never seen him jump up, screaming, flapping around. He grabbed his bayonet. He's like slashing his way out the tent. Yeah.
Life or Death with Chris Ryan. Brought to you by 1129 Media.